7:22 is your time. An Olympic National Park official say some areas of the park are still disrupted after lightning strikes sparked two wildfires there last month. Hurricane Ridge Road is open now as the fire burning close by is now 75% contained, but a section of Obstruction Point Road is still closed because of the Eagle Point fire, which is now up to 105 acres. That fire so far isn't threatening any properties.